Beneath all this joyful sharing here in this room, there are other forces at work. If you listen close, even you might hear them. They are calling us from underneath the cenotaph.
I'm not.